really shouldn't put that on there. Come on.
44 doesn't know where he's going. He's making his own track. The 1999 Blue Cyan out of Sanford.
What is this blue one? It's so bugs me, I can't figure it out.
There we go, we gotta point it in the right direction.
That is like a little mess.
The 07 of Trenton Robinson on the line
with
the Toyota.
I need the Toyota. Okay. Yeah.
The 114, Ron Smith out of Bay City, won in the last couple nights.
Yeah, it's another Toyota.
Then we got the 88 of Jerron Bourne the second out of Hemlock in a Nissan.
Is that an Echo? Or is it an Echo?
Well, that 114 is what both the bump and run and the bigger features the last few nights here at Midland. See if we can do a clean sweep.
Sorry.
Okay. I love the little sign that kid is holding up. That is awesome.
I'll have all this on my YouTube.
Right there.
Do you remember me at all or no?
Yeah. Here you go.
Better go. Whoa. Chihuahua. That's the bad guy. Chihuahua. Someone missed them that day.
The tan building down there by the loaders, that is where the concessions is. They opened it up last night and tonight, so that's what all your signs are in front of you. So if you're looking for something to eat or drink, head on over down to the left, down there by the payloaders. You can get yourself something nice cold to drink or something warm to eat.
I think he's trying to talk
of it again. And then to the right is the USA trailer. If you're looking for a new t-shirt to wear or some USA swag, still got plenty of racing here tonight.
Or is that an older Avalon?
No, Avalons are big.
Yeah.
Avalons are bigger than Camrys.
It's gotta be an older Camry, like a square body Camry, though. I can't tell.
Where are you guys going?
Backing up. Original one.
The replacements are back.
Yep. I wonder if they brought little guy back.
No, he's probably still in the hospital.
Really?
Somebody else will have to bring him back. They won't. Somebody reported.
Somebody did.
The third vehicle is
better. So his is better. Put it back in gear. So quiet. CB went. Oh, ran over his own bumper.
Oh.